Hello, my beautiful people. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Nora Makhoba here. And thank you so much for tuning in. In case you're the first time coming here, please do not forget to subscribe and put on the notification bell so that when a new video is uploaded, you are the first to be notified. I just want to thank you so much for the support. And I'm doing this Lollies video today to answer some of your questions that you have on the videos that I've uploaded on Ice Making. And yes, I hear a lot of people saying the ices becomes so hard. Why do I have to use hot water and so on? For the ice to be softer, you must add more milk. You must add more powdered milk and make sure that you measure the water content accordingly. In most of the time, I'm using the 5-liter bowl. This bowl is 5 liters, and then I would make the 2.5 hot water and 2.5 a little bit low water so that it cools off. The other question was, why do you use hot water? I'm using hot water because I'm using this Tropicana powder. It's a powder, it has to dissolve, and on top of that I'm using powdered milk, which also has to dissolve. I'm also using this powdered milk. It doesn't matter whether you use Cremora or you use Ellis Brown, or even I saw another question saying I'm going to use the full cream milk, which I give it a thumbs up because there'll be more creamier, more milky. There's no problem. So for these powders to dissolve, they would need hot water. And that's why I'm using the hot water. And another question was, for how long can we put this in the refrigerator? Because mine are selling very fast, in 2 days' time they will be done. So sometimes the hardness is caused by too much exposure to the freezing part. Too much exposure to the freezing part will make it, it's given. When it takes time in the fridge, it becomes harder and harder. So maybe what one can do is to reduce the temperature of the fridge thermometer to be a little bit lower, but to make sure that it your ices remains iced or in block form. So today I'm doing the lollipops using the glass, because one question was, can I make lollies? Can I make, I forgot that name. Yes, you can use this mixture to do anything that you would want to do to come out icy for the summer era. So what we need as usual is hot water. The water in here is still hot. So I'm going to pour this, and you see this, it's written it can make up to 5 liters. I don't know if it's visible here. Makes up to 5 liters with this sachet. There's a big one, bigger than this. It's making 10 liters. So, and it's true, the measurement are right. So what I'm going to do here, and with this Tropicana, we don't add sugar. It has sugar in itself, and apparently they have put in some this sachet. I don't know what is this, but when I look at it, it looks like some But I need this thing, this gluten something that. So the I forgot the name, but I'll tell you the name. This thing that is sticky, it's like a jelly. It's sticky. I forgot the name. So I think this sachet is just to making your things become more jelly and ice quickly. That's the purpose of the powder. So I am pouring this into the water. You see, when you're using hot water, it will dissolve very, very easy and very quickly in your hot water. And again, I'm going to add my cup of this cream. Cool down a little bit, because remember somewhere we are using the plastic sachet. This mixture is ready, like this, it's ready, it's done, it's ready. But then some as you're going to use this plastic, so it has to be cooled down. Oh, sorry, I forgot, I must put this inside, and it has got a sour taste, I think, to neutralize, but the purpose is to make this a little bit thicker, a jelly like, making it jelly like. So must dissolve it also, just the whole content into the mixture. Each sachet comes with it. Okay, you can continue stirring the way I'm doing in my video. All right. Okay, as you can see, even if I've added water, it's still thick. It's still thick. And that's what matters. That's what matters. And the pinkish one is the strawberry flavor from the sachet. The sachets, they do come with a lot of flavors. This sachet, they do come with a lot of flavors. And this one is the strawberry, and they are pineapple, which are nice. And somebody asked which one does kids normally like? And they like the strawberry one and the pineapple one and the vanilla ones. The others are sour, like, you know, the lemon or lime and lemon thing. They are a little bit sour in taste. Then the kids don't like. They just like the sweetness. But the variety also, doing variety also helps, because they choose. Sometimes they are this older ones. They are male ones that comes for buying. So... It making a variety helps in them choosing. And I realize they like to choose and sharing, I think, along the way to say, let me taste yours, let me taste yours. Taste mine, I taste yours. So doing variety is helpful. And another question was, where do you get these Tropicanas? I do not have a problem in finding them around Pulukwani and Mankweng. They are these wholesalers normally owned by Indian people, the retailers. They do have this. And the other retails owned by the Chinese people, they do have. I haven't seen this at our shop rides, at our Pick and Pays. I haven't seen this on their shelves. But those shops, your Mama Sweets, your Sweets What stores, your Jumbo Cash and Carries, all those cash and carries, you can find this. I do not have any problem. In the nearby mall, which is around 13 kilometers from my home, I do get them. In town, it's about 36 to 40 kilos. I do get them. So maybe if you can check on those shops and maybe ask them to order for you guys, I think it can work best for you. It's just I cannot respond to the areas that I haven't been to as to whether they do have, but maybe if you can show them this packet and this name, they can provide for you. Right, with from here, I'm just going to transfer this to these glasses. With these glasses, I'm not gonna talk much about the measurement, because what I'm trying to do is a lollipop, for ice lollipop, from the glass lollipop, yes. What I'm going to use is this. You will also need this, and I'm going to dip them into the glass. But however, now I cannot dip them because it's going to bend either way. So I'm going to keep this in a refrigerator, and when they are at the freezing starting point, then it's then that they're going to dip this and make the ice lollies that you want. But I hope I'm gonna show you when the mixture is ready to can dip this sticks. So what it's important here is you can also pour in whatever that you want at the top. You can use your melted chocolate at that stage when you're going to dip the sticks, and you can also top in your melted chocolate just to make it a flavorable. Or alternatively, when these are still empty like this, you put in your melted chocolate just around this. I'll show you one day. I don't have any chocolate today. I'm sorry I don't have, but you can do a melted chocolate and just smear it around the glass, not put inside, just rub it or smear it around the glass here and let it cool. You can put it in the refrigerator for 5 minutes or so, and then you come and pour this mixture. So when you take it out, it will be chocolate coated outside. I don't know if I'm making myself clear. When you take it out, it will be chocolate coated, and inside it will be the ice mixture. So I will do it some other day. It's a pity I never thought of it today. I just wanted this review to show that it can do. So I'm thinking now that alternatively something that you can use is the melted chocolate. However, I don't have it with me today, but one day maybe I'll just show you 3 minutes thing to do the chocolate coating. Thank you so much. So from now, I'm transferring to this glasses. With this one, it doesn't have to be completely cooled down because the glasses can stand the heat, unlike when you are using the this plastic things. Okay, we're giving it time to the space. We're giving it a space to rise a bit. Sorry about this. Okay, and these glasses, I know it will be, where do you get the glasses? The one I'm holding, this, yeah, these ones, I bought them from Tupperware, and these blue ones, they are from Pep Home, I think for $1.99 each, I don't remember well, but this was a package of 4 from Tupperware. So even those that have the machine to do the mixture anyhow, any shape, any model, you can use those machines. I don't have the ice making machines, but I can share with you the recipe. I can only share with you the recipe. Okay, going to put them in the refrigerator for some time, and I'll be back for a stick dipping. We'll be back for stick dipping. Thank you so much. Later. That makes the end of the video, and thank you so much for tuning in. I hope it will make sense now, and these are my beautiful products. I can't wait to taste. Till next time, my beautiful people, I love you. Bye.